So this is the calm before the storm. But it's a good storm.
Residents of the community have trapped these cats and brought them to us because they know that the cats deserve to live and that they have good lives out in the environment. But we want to stop that sad cycle of reproduction so we can keep cats out of our animal shelters. It's been an awesome day today. We have over 100 volunteer veterinary students and veterinarians from the community and cat lovers who've stepped up to spend their Sunday spaying and neutering community cats with us.
How many cats did we spay and neuter today?
Today we spayed and neutered 203 cats.
Pretty awesome.
Pretty awesome.
Yeah, Operation Cat.